Health authorities are carefully monitoring all COVID-19 vaccines to ensure that they are safe for everyone who receives them. When you get vaccinated, some side effects are normal and expected. They signal that your body is building protection against the virus. Common side effects include soreness or redness around the injection site, mild fever, tiredness, headaches, muscle or joint aches. These symptoms normally last less than a week. If your symptoms are more severe or last longer than a week, tell the health workers who gave you the vaccine. This protects you and helps to keep the vaccine safe for others. Here's what happens if you report a negative reaction to a COVID-19 vaccine. First, health workers will treat your symptoms. Then, a detailed investigation will take place to assess the cause of your symptoms, how common they are in your community or country, and whether they may be linked to problems with storage, transport, or administration of the vaccine. If a genuine negative reaction is suspected, health authorities may suspend use of the vaccine. WHO supports these investigations and tracks reaction to vaccines around the world. Keep in mind that it's extremely rare for serious health problems to be directly caused by vaccines. And before distribution, all COVID-19 vaccines went through a strict testing process designed to ensure their safety. COVID-19 vaccines have been proven to dramatically reduce the risk of getting sick from the virus. Getting vaccinated is one of the best things you can do to protect yourself and your loved ones from COVID-19.